Well, there's that.
Getting this far has been tougher than any of us could ever have imagined. Taking the airfield and the mortar pits showed us that the enemy will fight to the death for every last inch of this. They're making their last stand in the jungles and caves that surround the heavy guns on the point. We take them, and we take Peleliu.
The point. So if you want to see a good TV series about, well, somewhat about the Peleliu campaign, The Pacific does a really good job of it. It's based off of With the Old Breed, with Eugene Sledge, and Helmet for My Pillow by Robert Leckie, both of which are true stories, but it's a really good show. Let's go. Got my 30 cal. Let's go. Aw, you bitch. Reload. Oh gosh. Got him. Move up. What's in here? More trench gun ammo. I'll take that. 30 cal. Got more ammo for you, too. Got one. And for the officers. Even though that doesn't really make a difference in this, but... Take 30-06 to the face. Another one. Break out the 1919 again. Oh, you bitch. Hold up. F to mount your weapon. That doesn't help me very much because I just end up hitting the damn wood. There we go.
So far, so good, Marines. Move along the gully.
Watch the trees.
Keep it tight.
So, right tool for the right job, right? When it comes to direct fire suppression and elimination, it's better to just use an automatic weapon than a sniper rifle. You know, I don't care how cool you think you look doing it. Right. Even like a support LMG will always outfire. It's just pure, you know, rate of fire, right? A bolt action rifle. If World War I taught us anything, I can't kill him. Reload real quick. What's over here? Another death card. Oh boy. And we've taken the point.
How many Marines did we lose taking this rock?
Already too many.
Oh boy.